By now, we all know that The Last of Us Part 1 is a remake of 2013 The Last of Us, and that the game follows the story of Joel and Ellie, and that it is one of the most emotional storylines in all of gaming. While gamers tend to enjoy games even at lower frame rate, there's no need to do so anymore when we all can have an optimized gaming experience. In this video, I am delivering my optimized settings for The Last of Us Part 1 so you can enjoy this masterpiece at an even higher frame rate. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select The Last of Us Part 1 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect the supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
The chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
Shit. Yeah, not around here either.
What about this? Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on.